No, she saw me going to close the door. No, she can't open doors.
Sai?
Yeah.
All right.
How about my mom's classroom?
She lives to go outside. Yes, loves going outside.
Let's see what's outside.
Did you ask me for candy because you wanted to know if I had it or because you wanted it?
Well, what you got?
Excuse me?
Sorry about that.
What are you doing back here? Nothing. And not doing anything in your desk either, huh?
Where'd you get that?
You want candy?
Yeah, I want real candy.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had good sandwiches last year.
I usually do. I'm disappointed with the breakfast.
You were here last year? I was here last 2 years, I think.
For career day?
Pretty sure you were here. Yeah. Wait, I'm not sure they did it last year.
No, year before.
Okay. Take one at a time.
Hey, you said there wouldn't be no teachers here. This is a college professor.
Well, we don't need any
The only thing is, there's not too much to talking about design. I just tell them, I can create sites, but we just went and looked at The Rock, and we looked at Stone Cold. The first thing I said, what websites you guys look at? WWF.com.
Oh,
all right,
God,
then.
They love that stuff.
I thought you were lying until that little kid said that.
Oh,
what's up?
Oh,
are you on
really
camera?
They're really into wrestling. They know all that stuff. All right, don't follow your child. She just walked out the door. Where are you going? You go outside?
Outside.
Come on, you can play tether ball with her when the kids leave. That'd be cute.
Oh, no. Let's walk this way, Mo. Come on. Let's see what's going on over here.
Whoa.
Hi.
Is this lunch right here or what?
No, it's recess.
This?
Oh, I don't know.
Guy or girl?
Yeah.
What?
Guy. That's a big step. Let's go this way.
Hey, can I
Really get something real quick?
What?
This?
Yeah.
What a good girl.
Oh.
Look at her. She's got her feet on the other chair. Don't put your feet on the chair.
I work on that show. Even though it's based in New York, they actually shoot the show in L.A. They just shoot the exterior shots that you see in New York City, and we make the illusion that it's actually the whole thing is shot in New York, but it's actually shot in L.A. Yeah. Your daddy's on that show? Yeah?
What's his name?
What does he do? Yeah, what's his name?
Rudy.
Rudy? What's his last name? Oh, yeah? Alright, well, I'll keep a lookout for him then. Anyway, this is my fourth year working on the show. I don't actually work on the set, but I go down to the set sometimes to watch the rehearsals. I actually do the behind-the-scenes work. The way it works is, one day, they shoot a scene. Let's say if you see a one-minute scene on TV. That one-minute scene, they might take 8 hours to shoot. And what they do is they shoot the same scene over and over and over again with different sizes. They'll do a wide shot. They'll do medium shots of the characters that start about here, and they do close-ups of the characters. And they also do panning shots that start with one character, move to another character. And they also do this other thing that's called a rack focus, which I'll show you in our footage here. So let's say for a one-minute scene, I might get an hour's worth of footage to go through to actually find all the little pieces that I need for the scene, okay? So what happens is they shoot one day. The next day I get a tape like this. I load this footage into a computer that looks like this. It's what it is. It's basically this computer. It's got three big monitors set up. This monitor has all the different takes, so I can look at them. These little boxes represent those little takes. Over here is where the work is actually done. And you'll see it when it's actually in the final scene. What's happening is this person here that she sees is not supposed
just
to be alive.
The playground.
Actually,
just take her to the playground.
That was supposed to die,
just take her to play tetherball.
Undercover cop, and she's wondering what's going on.
Tetherball.
And so,
Alyssa?
Yeah.
Who's that?
Baby.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Outside, that's the end of the take for this take, but the scene keeps on going on. They shoot more of it outside the door, too.
Alyssa.
Yeah. So you can see
everybody's
getting ready.
Hi, baby.
Background move.
Baby's got her ear pierced, huh?
What's that
now,
ear?
What you can see is that the whole take over here, so we can choose which take we like better if you want to use the size. The size shot.
What's she
also,
doing?
Let me back it up a little bit there. Notice she says, Larry, you have that stuff yet? You don't hear anything.
Did she go out to the playground?
Uh-oh.
What else is spending money on when you work?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, you stopped, Mom. Isn't the thing, and she's still walking. I'm recording all of a sudden. She's not in the picture no more. The army guy. Yes, sir.
We used to have a teacher that would, you know, have the kids march everywhere, and they would say,
"Spooky."
You know, whatever they say.
They marched like that. They even had a little march to get cadence
sang,
and stuff and everything.
Yes.
Oh my
they
gosh.
Sang to the cafeteria. They marched to the sang for lunch. They marched and sang to the science club when they were walking out after school.
Oh my. Wow. Okay, do that again. Now you're on camera. I think you should go pull in the wagon. That'd be cute. You're not gonna answer that question, huh?
What did you say?
Are you an old lady? Say, punch it, Grandma. So I gotta hold on.
Yeah.
What?
Run it away.